Out here at Tankersly Reservoir, we're gonna see if we can't pick back up on this crankbait pattern, start working down these open shores and these points and see if we can't pick up some fish. Again, we're fishing these windblown points with hard clay bottoms. Some type of wood structure on them. See if we can't pick up a few today. Just doing a little power fishing with a crankbait. Got a south wind about 5 to 6 miles an hour. You guys recall I caught one right here by this little old dock the other day. I only had about 2 hours to fish, so I'm working it kind of fast. But I got all day today, so we're gonna try to slow it down a little bit. Try to fish a little more thoroughly. Throwed it right in that one's mouth. Thank you. old beaver, he's just trolling around here. He might be eating him some of these fish. You'll find that you don't have to cast a mile away with these kayaks. You can get her done just by making a bunch of little short casts. Short and accurate. spots all over him. Guys, I think that's going to do it for the day. It's about 15 minutes till 5, so about another 30 minutes and it'll be dark. Appreciate you joining us today out here on Tankersley Reservoir. Until next time, I'm John with Greenfish Nation. I want to wish all of you guys tight lines.